This is a helpful story named The Butterfly. Listen closely. Get the message. A man discovered a cocoon of a butterfly. One day, a little opening appeared. He sat and watched the butterfly for many hours as the butterfly struggled to squeeze its body through the small hole. Then it stopped, as though it couldn't go further. So the man decided to assist the butterfly. He took a pair of scissors and snipped off the leftover bits of cocoon. The butterfly emerged easily, but it had a bloated body and shriveled wings. The man continued to watch it, expecting that at any point